While addressing guests at the third graduation ceremony of Johor, Uganda, Lydia Kambeda Bogembe and Kachira Court Grade 1 Magistrate revealed that despite having two master degrees and one postgraduate, she was entitled to do the tailoring course because she had a passion to be a fashion designer.
Na approaching abantu babati wano bakolera we bintu bingi naingira nasanga Madam Irene nasanga ni Mr. Aaron na bakoba anti nze ndi kwenda kwega chalani.
Kambeda said she was so proud that she was part of the team. She urged parents to enroll children in vocational training in a bid to fight unemployment. Jackson Were, the executive director of Johor, Uganda, said 185 students with certificates in fashion and design, beauty and cosmetology, shoemaking, welding and pre-urban farming methods, among others, were passed out.
We are majorly into fighting poverty, and our entry point is skilling for sustainable livelihood. What is happening today is we are passing out a third cohort since we started in 2018. These are in a department like welding and fabrication, fashion and design, beauty and cosmetology, and shoemaking.
According to We, startup kits were given to best performing students, and these included hairdressing dryers, tailoring machines, welding machines, and shoemaking machines.
These people have been trained for 9 months. Actually, each cohort is trained for 9 months. We do not mind at which stage you come in the year. What we mind about, have you joined? And after 9 months, we pass you out.
Stephen Wante, the chairperson of the board of directors at Johor, Uganda, urged parents to change their mindset on skilling the youth. He noted that having a grade one magistrate graduating among the students was such an inspiration to many people.
During COVID-19, it affected many, especially the girl child. Many of them are conceived and they couldn't resume their education. So this training, this organization has really helped a lot in empowering them with hands-on skilling. Because one of the things we discovered in this world is that if you want to get money, then get a skill. If you want to be a professional beggar, you work hard so that you become a salary earner.
I think the parents of Jinja City have this initiative to help their children, so their kids, to come over with this training of at Doha, Uganda. Because here we have free training, and they want these people to be skilled.
Leaders and parents who attended the graduation hailed Johor, Uganda for its efforts in skilling young people in Jinja City and its surrounding areas. The graduates applauded the board and instructors on the achievement. Story compiled by Donald Kidia for the news.